fault. That shit made me dizzy.
Hold up. Trying to be a dickhead.
We got both.
Oh my.
What happened?
What's up?
What happened?
Why is there no light? I didn't even get to do my jump there.
Why is there no light?
Oh,
I'm sorry. Se fue la luz.
I'm skipping my
vote. You forgot to see the electric bill, dude.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah,
fuck Michael, bro. What the fuck is that shit?
I'm sorry, bro. I wanted to see him. Ah, y'all actually voted me out, yo.
Yo, voted
me out. Yo, fuck.
I need dick and a massage. Let's go.
Yo, we're live. What's up? What's up? I got 1 million blood points and I haven't played this game in forever, so this should be fun. Let me go ahead and max out some characters. I think I'm gonna max this one out. Just why not? Let's max out a couple of characters and then play a couple of games. I haven't played Dead by Daylight in forever. So I know I'm probably gonna be ass, but whatever. I know that they've been doing a lot of updates and I wanna see how fun it is. Let's play some Dead by Daylight. Let me just update this character. Let me just mark this character out. 1 million blood points should do it, I think. Even though this is slow as hell. Let's see. Go like this. I'ma max this character out, maybe I'll use it, I don't know yet. Yeah, that hard, we want that hard. That hard is like one of the best perks you can get. No one left behind is alright. I guess. It's alright. Not the best, but something. Alright, level 30, we're almost there. Got her to 50, empathy. I don't know what it is, but it's a teachable perk. We want those. Let's take those. Long ass break. Yo, what's good, Sino? No, really. I just missed 3 streams. That's it. I just missed like a week. I've been chilling, though. What's good, Sino? How you been, bro? I haven't played this channel forever, bro. I know that they got a bunch of updates. I'm about to see though. How you been though, bro? Hope you've been doing good. Nah, bro, I took a break from everything. I was just fucking working, saving up bread. I took a break from the gym and everything, bro. I was just chilling, spending time with family and shit. And just working. Not longer, no cop. Nah, it probably did. It's cause like I only stream 3 days a week. So if I miss those 3 streams, then it feels longer. I know what you mean. But the last stream I did was on a fucking, I don't even remember. I missed 3 streams though. I streamed 2 times in 1 week. I missed Wednesday, and then next week I streamed 1 day. I missed 2. But yeah, it's whatever. Hey, I like that, bro. I know you've been grinding, bro. I saw your story on IG, bro. I'm glad that you're grinding on that boxing, bro. Get that pro license. Start knocking motherfuckers out, bro. So, cap. But yeah, bro, I'm gonna just max her out. If you wanna hop on, Sino, bro, hop on, bro. Carry me. I haven't played this shit in so long, bro. I'm gonna get smacked. Unless they fix a ranking system, then. But I doubt they fix that shit. I ain't gonna fix that shit. I won't left behind us. I just got the teachable perk. It is what it is. But yeah, I'm excited. I don't know if they added any new killers. I know they added a new survivor. But I haven't played this channel forever. I've been playing Bloodborne. Rogue. I'm meeting and then I got a meeting maybe after if you're still on. I go to work in a couple of hours. So low key, I might stream for like an hour or two, bro. Same thing tomorrow and then Wednesday, I'll probably stream longer. But yo, and you're meeting, bro. That shit goes by quick, bro. I gotta get back on Rogue too, bro. I don't want to play that shit for no reason. And maybe if COD starts working, I'm gonna start playing that again. But like, that shit got me tight, bro. Every time it just crashes. I don't know, I'll probably get back to it. And what you eating, bro? What you eating, Cena? What you eating, bro? I bet you eating some good ass food right now, bro. No cap, bro. I hope you eating something good. I'm almost maxing her out. There we go. Hey, what the fuck is that? What the fuck? I'm just eating margaritas. Hey, yo, let's go. That's good, bro. What's up, ladies? But do I already not have self-care? Oh, they changed the way that this shit looks. What the fuck? They changed the way this shit looks. Yeah, I already got self-care. Why are they telling me to self-learn it again? Doesn't make any sense. And I was gonna go get it too. Damn, they disabled and shit. They took out one of the maps. It's summertime. It's DVD, sir. Oh, the notification. Oh, I gotta go change that. Thanks for letting me know, Nino. What's up, man? Let me take that shit out. I'm changing it right now.
Texas City. H-Town. I make it rain in this bitch. I make it snow in this bitch.
It's updated. What's good, Nina? How you been, bro? How have you been doing? Good, Nina. I just like then I got like a million blood points. I got like 600,000 and I got like 10k. I got a couple of things. I'm chilling, bro. How are you? That's a real question. They keep trying to give me self-care, bro. I already learned that shit. It's a Nina. Ew, what you say? Like, who's that Pokemon? It's a Nina. Like, bro, what? Y'all funny as hell. It's a Cena. Weeno. Lino. Cena. Funny as hell. But, yo, I like your Halloween costume, Nina. That the makeup and all of that in the Chucky look really cool, not gonna lie. It's all the Halloween blood points, but I like your Halloween costume though, Nina. It look cool, not gonna lie. You can use Colts and Shop, I don't know. Nah, they ain't working no more. I tried them, they ain't working no more. Thank you. Try my best. Yo, Nina really out here dressing up in a costume, bro. Baking, bro. Streaming. Making YouTube videos, bro. Nina doing it all, bro. Shout out to Nina, bro. Shout out to Nina, bro. She's doing it all, bro. There you go, bro. Shout out to Nina, bro. I was told I was meant to go with finding
rest. I just got my first. Okay.
You got your first? Your first what, bro? Let's go. W Nina. Getting a sniper kill in COD. Nah, but real talk though, if I was in a scary movie and I had to take down Chucky, I could take that whack ass doll out, bro. This is a fucking pussy ass doll, bro. I knocked that little bitch out, bro. Oh, God, bro. Chucky a bitch. Let me get premonition. Bro, I should almost max her out. After this, I almost have every character at level 15 this game. And I think that's an accomplishment. I might actually have to buy a character. If I get all the free characters to level 50, I might actually have to buy a character.
You got that, yo, bro.
Yeah, they took it. Fuck them. I mean, I didn't really do anything for Halloween. Because I don't really care for Halloween, if I'm being honest. But I had to go to the airport, pick up some people. But yeah, I'm a legit exhausted, so I don't know why I woke up at 8 if I didn't sleep all day. Like, let me know what the fuck is going on. I don't know, bro. That's all you. Me, I woke up at like 9 p.m. I went to sleep by like 12. But I think I slept an okay amount. If I answer late, yeah, you falling asleep. Just don't make your phone hit your head, you know. Just make sure that don't happen, bro. Cause if your phone hits your head, bro, that shit gonna hit you hard, bro. The only sign of struggling is coming from those guys. I'm trying to just relay what I can see through my own eyes. And nothing tell the truth like the eyes will. Anyways, let's see. Friends in high places. Let me get south. You alright, bro. Appreciate you being here even if you're falling asleep, Nino. Fuck, I want a dark sense. Whatever, we lost it. I just made spam Musabi. Musabi, what the fuck is that, bruh? And why is this disabled? What the fuck? Did they take out that map? Did they take out the Larry's Memorial Institute? That's crazy. Nah, no matter shit. I hate that power. Bro, they keep trying to give me self-care, bro. I don't give a fuck about self-care. I already have it. Let's get fucking dark sense. Call it a good day. I think that should be the last level. Maybe. I don't know. Some of the maps are disabled for maintenance, but they still work either way. Alright, we got to 50. We're good now. We Gucci. I don't think I got anybody's online that I fuck with. Yeah, nobody's on. Understandable though. It's my early and shit. And I'ma keep adrenaline. Let's see. That hard. Left behind. What's good, bitch? Been a while, yo. What's good, Alec? How you been, bro? Been a minute, bro. I hope you've been doing good, bro. Hold on, let me go to the store. This bitch got any clothes? Teachable perks is so your other survivors can get to another perk. Nina, I know, but I kept getting the same one even though I got a bunch of survivors. Yeah. Like, they just kept giving me self-care, even though I got that bitch to purple with how many times I got it. They should have given me something else. I got like my other teachable perks. Nah, I'm not trying to prestige, Nina. I already did that. I prestige one of my characters and I hate the setup that I got on him now. Cool. You? At school. Oh, this man at school, bro. Good luck in your classes, Alec. Nah, man. Fuck school, bro. All my homies hate school. Imagine. I'm joking. Get your fucking education, bro. They know you always get hit, bro. Yeah. Nah, I know, you know, but like, bro, I got like mad characters at level 50, and they like did me dirty, giving me the same shit over and over for no reason. Is there a Walmart Wi-Fi, Alec? Yeah, stopping by about to leave for work. Yo, Jazz, have a great day at work. Yo, be safe. I took a little break, but we back. Yo, we back on Twitch. Honestly, why am I gonna buy anything for her? I'm probably not even gonna use her. Yeah, this dude doesn't have anything and it pisses me off, bro. He don't got shit. Really, he don't got anything. And I already got, I got him a custom that I like, the UPS delivery custom. So that's cool. Hey, yo, wait, is that Nina? Fuck you, bitch. Hey, yo, Ali. Let me allow that. There you go. He said it with his chest. Man, fuck it. I just start again. Let's play. I haven't played in forever. Let's go ahead and play. Damn, bro, the boy Alec in here. We got Nina in here. Just dropped by, bro. We got the whole gang, bro. That's tough. And 10 piece, what? Oh, that's Alex. Suck my dick. Hey, yo.
Damn, everybody dressed up as a fucking Halloween witch, bro. Fuck everyone, bro. Imagine caring about cosmetics in this walk-out game. Imagine. I'm just jealous, low-key. I don't have it. MC skips rocks. You don't have one. Hey, yo. MC, you want me to get on, bro? I mean, if you want. I'm only going to be on for a little bit, for like an hour or two. Not going to lie. If you're going to hop on, I'll leave. I don't... Oh, it's too late. Alec, you legit don't want to pick, though. Yo, why wouldn't you send him a... Oh, I left. I mean, you could hop on if you want. Actually, let me play one game by myself, and then we out, Nina. I still got used to it again and shit like that. I can't hear what you're saying, MC Garbage Data. This man on that bootleg Wi-Fi, bro. It's all good, Alec. It's all good, bro. Yeah, Nina, nobody wants a picture of your dick, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna play one game by myself, and then you could hop on if you want, Nina. And then we out. It's free in the Rift, really? I'ma have to get it then, what the fuck? I want a free outfit. I want a free outfit, bruh. I'ma have to check the Rift out after this game. Yo, I play like two games without me. I gotta put away my food and clean my pants. Alright, say less. I'ma just be chilling here then, you know? Let me know when you wanna bless me with your presence. I'm gonna get that free costume, man. What the fuck? My character look naked. Let's see what's in the Rift. Oh, they over here tryharding, bro. They're using, like, offerings and shit. Couldn't be me. Couldn't be me, bruh. The Midnight Groove. Our rewarder for completing a killer. This isn't Soma. Yeah, you're late. Somebody already told me that. I already faced it. It's a notification for the last time I was live. It's already fixed. It's okay. And then you could do the challenge to get the outfits. Oh, really? So it's like a little battle pass thing for cosmetics? That's cool. I haven't played this shit in so long, bro. But yeah, we chillin'. It's just taking forever to load. I came here for Soma. I already played the entire Soma game. It's on a bot, Adam. What the fuck are you talking about? You know what it was. I beat the game. Why would I play it again? That doesn't make any sense. Excuse me. Bye. Only here for some. Alright. Goodbye, Alan. Be safe, bro. Who the fuck? I'm being a scam. Imagine this game still not loading. Bye, Adam. Have a good day, bro. Enjoy the rest of your day. Oh, it's Monday. Yeah, he's not streaming today. He's probably at work. Yeah, that man probably only at work. Have fun at work, Adam, if you work today, bro. Why is this shit taking so long to load, bro? Oh, there we go. Let's go. I'm right next to a generator. Let me go work on that. We out. Why the fuck? She fucks up the generator and then runs away like a little bitch. And I don't have any perks that will let me know where the killer is at, so I'm fucked. But it's whatever. If I can't see that the killer's coming, neither can the killer. That's cool. We got fire. I hate when randoms do that shit. They just pop a generator and run away. Like, what the fuck, dude? You almost got me killed. This dude don't give a fuck, though. He about to finish it. Watch me fuck up the last prop. There, killer's coming. Man, this dude moving like a unit, bro. We goats. We're moving like a fucking unit, dude. Ah, we're working on gems. I'm looking around and shit to make sure that I don't get got. Ooh. We gotta run. I don't know what the fuck he was doing, but he's over there. So I'm gonna go run across the map in the complete different way. Also, there's new gens called Tangle gens. Those in the mid, they usually have a candle on them. Really? Damn, they updated a lot of shit. What the fuck? They did a lot on the updates. We good though. Why else did they add? Oh fuck. I see his pussy ass. Ah yeah, that's good. Chase that dude. Chase that dude. Forget about everybody else. Just get Steve Young. Oh, they both getting clapped. Let's go. Fuck the randoms. I'm saying that, but the killer about to come to me right now. Yeah. Killer heading my way for sure. I'ma finish it though. That it did for Halloween, but it should be going back to normal soon. Alright. That's good. Did you like it though, the Halloween experience of Dead by Daylight? Did you enjoy it?
Damn. I got a fucking totem.
I haven't played this game literally for an entire month, I'm pretty sure, so. I didn't play any of the updates or anything. There's also for you the kick. Or treat, which gives you haste, and there's a trick to get you kindred, aka you go slow. Damn, they added a shit ton of stuff for Halloween. I feel like I missed out because I didn't play shit for Halloween. Alright, we just need this and one more general. We have to. Yeah, there's right over there. Killers in the chat. He about to come over here and clap my cheeks. Fuck. I'm sorry. Oh, wow. I haven't finished part two of the Rift for Midnight Group because I'm trying to get the new survivor. Also, I did like a story thing. That's cool. I don't really care for any of the challenges. I'm going to keep it. Yeah, just play. Have fun and leave. I don't really care about any of the character skins. Their story or anything. I just care about the game.
Let's do about it.
Oh. What's good, shorty? Where's the last nyan? Oh, here. I hear it. Alright, this should be last year. I don't know. We out of here. He's calmer. It's probably right there. Okay, there's a door over there. That's the one I'm going to. Fuck all the other shit. Big Boom is new survivor. She can make totems into self-healing area. It's called Boom. Circles of healing also in the Boom. Won't be able to see your scratch marks. Hey, that's kind of dope. It's kind of cool. What the fuck? Why did I get this? I'm literally leaving. I don't care. I'm gonna keep it G. I really don't care. It's my first game back. I don't care about nobody but myself. Goodbye. I don't really care, bro. First game back. We got a W. Fuck them.
Well, first game back, bro. We really out here. You know the vibes, bro. You know the fucking vibes. You know the fucking vibes. First game back. Fuck everyone else. I got purple perks. They don't. And I'm not spectating them either. Alright. Let me go ahead and play another one. I didn't really self heal that game because I didn't get hit. The killer did nothing. That was a W, bro. I did most of the gents and I got the fuck out of there. Killer, I only saw the killer once. So yeah, that's a W, bro. Oh, cop. Yeah, let me see. I literally just need two more people and I get every single free character to level 50. I prestige this dude. This is my favorite character, probably. It's this guy. And then I maxed out this guy. And then I've been maxing them out in order ever since. But yeah, I might keep playing her. I might change around her setup though. Cause like I have nothing that lets me detect the killer. Like adrenaline is dope. That heart is amazing. Self-care, I never use this, so I don't know, but I got it. I'm about to change it. To Kindred, bro. So I at least have an idea where the fuck the killer is. Something like that. Alright, yeah, I might leave it like that. So with your purple shard in the shop, you can get the new witch. She is 9k of shards, and I got enough. Really? Oh, wait. I fucked up. The shop? Let's see. Yeah, I don't think I could get her. Hour of Witch DLC. Oh, I don't want to buy that. I don't think she got a witch thing. I don't want to lie. And I'm pretty sure I can't afford any of that shit either. Rhino secrets. Nah, yeah, I don't think that. Oh, you could use a spine shield. It tells you when the killer is near. Yeah, I know. I don't have spine shield though for her. Pretty sure I don't have spine shield for her. Yeah, I don't have spine shield for her. I just had to improvise with that. Yo, what's good, DJ? How you doing, my boy? I hope you've been doing good. Goat. It was the girl in the corner. Oh, you're saying you want to get that character. You're talking about the new one that came out, the one with the witch guy. Talking about this? You want this? This is the one you want? Wait, you could unlock her with 9,000? I'm about to unlock her, the fuck? Might as well. I've been good. I've been chilling, bro. I just been vibing, you know? Spending time with fam and shit. How you been though, DJ? I hope everything's been good with you. Stay off the crack, MC. Yo, Nina, I just got the character you wanted, bro. That's tough. Damn, she's cheap. Like, all her outfits are cheap, bro. He's cool. Been good. Just trying to stay positive and alive. Yeah, I feel you, bro. Me too. Just treat every day like a brand new thing. Keep positive vibes. Keep it moving. All that. I feel you, bro. Yo, which one should I get, Nina? Should I get this one, or this one, bro? But low-key, this one looks cool. All of them do. I can't afford anything else. And that doesn't look that cool. That doesn't look cool. That looks high, but like, that's 21k. Ain't nobody doing that, bruh. I think I might just get this. Yeah, I might just buy this. Fuck it. There we go. I got an outfit. And I got a new character, bro. W's, bro.
W's. I don't have any anything on her though. I'm gonna have to update her a couple levels. Hey, the new character's kind of cool though. Not gonna lie. She looks high. Just wanted to say I hope you're having a good day and you accomplished all your goals. Yep, now I'm waiting for Eggie to say fuck you. Like he always says. Come on. I'll be on soon. I'm almost done washing the dishes. You good, Nina? Let me know, bro. Let me know. Oh, Eggie didn't say it. I was waiting on you, Eggie. I was waiting for you to say fuck you, bro. That's crazy. Eggie changed? Nah, you good, Nina. Take your time, bro. Why would I say that, bro? Because that's what you always say. You literally say the same exact paragraph. And then right when I'm about to say something nice to you, you go, fuck you. So that's why I was just waiting for that Eki usual, you know? I'm probably gonna go to like level 10 and that's it. And I got nothing good. Well, I'm not doing it. Yeah, I could tell. Thank you, Eki. I hope you accomplish everything you set your mind to too, bro. You know. You deserve to achieve greatness, bro. And everybody else too, bro.
Go out there and achieve your dreams.
I got a witch right now, bro. I'm about to level her up. Start putting spells on motherfuckers. Barrel time is cool. I like barrel time. I haven't played this in forever, bro. Actually, this is like your favorite game to watch me play, too. That's crazy. You came right on time. She really a witch. That's insane. Nah, I'm gonna use somebody else. I'll use her later once I get used to her. I just got her to level 50, so I'm gonna keep using her. Run that setup. Oh, wow. This man DMs me on fucking Instagram and goes, also, fuck you, bitch. I knew Aki was gonna do it, bro. I knew he was gonna do it. He just did it in a different way than the way he usually do. Fuck you, Eki. Shaking my head, bro. Hey, let's go. Yes, it's me and another guy against a killer. Okay, we good. We got people. So, how was Halloween for you guys? Did y'all do anything? Y'all went to any parties? How was that like? One bag of Sprite. I'm waiting for this dude to ready up. Jody Crow, hurry up, bruh. Ready up, bruh. Man's taking forever, bro. Ain't nobody out here trying to wait a full minute on your ass. Ready up. Jesus. Ah, well, we're gonna have to wait the minute. So, yeah. So, I don't think we could do this. Dude ain't ready, you know. A prestige Cloudette. Ah, he still can't ready up, bro. What an L teammate. Bro still ain't readied up, bro. He readies up now? Oh, the killer ain't ready up either. What the fuck? The fuck just happened? Oh, we didn't have a killer. That's what it was. Hey, yo, three of the same? Let's go. Killer got it ready up. Jesus, bro. They playing with my emotions right now. They leave and they come back, then they leave. Falling out here. I gotta feed the streets. Oh, it finally started. Let's go. Mask on my face. Sometimes you gotta stay ahead in this bitch. Drink surf like it's liquor. Never mind. We gotta wait again. Hopefully it loads quicker this time. But we won the first game back. The first game back playing that by daylight was a W. Let's see what happens in this game. Hopefully I could get two W's in a row. I'll be lit. So I haven't played this game in like a month. I don't even got a rank anymore or anything. No capper. Nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, a 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more niggas than the damn reverend. Kappa Alpha. Also, fuck you here too, bitch. Thank you, Eki, for not hiding your true self and being who you really are. A bitch. Yo, Eki, Chino said he wanted to come back, bro. And start trolling again, bro. Drop it outside, check the weather, and it's getting real. I'll be outside. I'ma drop this shit and have these pussies dropping like some motherfucking flies. Type of nigga that can't look me in the eyes. I despise when I see you better. Game loaded. Let's go. I survive. Beef is live. Spoiler alert. This nigga dies. He's blicky. And you know the weed sticky. My finger itchy. Never mind, it's not started yet. A street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and we don't spell sissies. I fuck with her and her. I hit up her, tell him do the her for sure. Nah, he said that if he should come back to troll. And I'm like, bro, we good, bro. We could. I'm pretty sure I unbanned him a long time ago. It's a motherfucking trapper. It's a motherfucking trapper. Troll on the Discord. I'll read what he said in a second. Hold up. Cause remember, bro, it used to be, the meme used to be that if somebody like gifted a sub or like bits or whatever, they could pick how many days they wanted to ban Chino or whatever. And then he said that if I wanted him to come back, and I'm like, bro, yeah, the basement kid, bro. That shit happened like a long ass time ago, bro. That motherfucker still hold up about it. I don't know why. I like how you know him as the basement kid, bro. That's fucking hilarious. Ah, we finished one gem. We just got one more. We gotta do the race. Why would you use that, you dumb bitch? Nah, that's why I told him, like, nah, bro, you good. Isn't that what you guys named the server, Basement? No. That's not what we named the server, Basement. It was named Basement for another reason. Which I forgot, by the way, but nah, it wasn't because of him. I don't even remember what we called the crack basement, to be honest. That's how you gotta play it, baby. That's how you gotta play it. So let me put these towels to dry. You do that, Nina. Rename, name it. Bro, you made me fuck up again when the killer's right there, bro. Fuck you, Eki. Motherfucker made me read that bullshit ass fucking name for a Discord server. Made me fuck up the generator twice, bro. You a bitch, Eki. Let's see, is he gonna come? I'll finish this gen then. He ran away. He left them to die. That's fucking wild, bro. That's a country name. What the fuck? Yeah. I'm not naming a Discord server that, bro. What the fuck? Everybody voted for the fucking Discord name, and that's the one that was picked. Alright, I gotta do something now. Perfect time. And I think that dude got picked up over there. What? Bro, I don't know. I never heard of that country name, bro. I never heard of anybody being from there. I don't care, bro. Like, what kind of country name is that, bro? Come on, Eki. Tell me you know a person that's from there, bro. You won't name me three people that live in that country, bro. No balls. You won't give me people's names. Ah, bro, let's go ahead and get this motherfucker out of here. First try, pussy boy. First try, pussy boy. First try. Oh, that motherfucker bleeding. Oh, that motherfucker right there. Double heal, bitch. Ah, there we go. I got good, competent teammates that are trying to win this shit. Let's fucking go, bro. I gotta go around. I'm healing you right on it. I don't care about my life. And neither should you. Damn, that thing. Okay, I'm on, bro. Bet. I'll send you that invite after this game, man. Yo, that little blue thing should definitely, like, speed up this fucking game. Like, it should make it that generator speed goes up by a lot. I'll hit that one. We go, we go. Can I go 2 for 2? I don't know yet. Let me get this heal and then I'm going straight to that door. That motherfucker over there getting chased. I could tell. The motherfucker looking back at everything. He getting chased. I don't remember where the other door is at. So I gotta make sure I finesse this shit quick. Ah, the killer's camping him. Which is to be expected. He went that way, so he went to this other door instead of this one. I think I could make it out. Fuck the randoms! I made it out the trenches twice. I helped my teammate when I could, but when it comes to endgame, bro, it's every man for themselves. I gotta make sure I make it out. I got a family to feed and shit like that, bro. Like, I'm not staying. I would be petty and spectate, but nah, I don't care. I'm out that bitch. I mean, I'ma send you that invite, bruh. I got you right now, bruh. 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 Where you at, Nina? There you are. Let's go. W Nina. She made it. Let's go. I got the witch. I gotta level her up before I use her though. Let's see if we could win 3 in a row, bruh. If I could win 3 in a row. Oh, cop. Nina about to carry me, bro. She been playing this game every day, bro. She been playing the entire month of Halloween, bruh. I'm about to get carried. Let's go. Swear to God, Nina, we can't lose, okay? Can't lose. Hey, yo, Kate. Okay, looking kind of thick. I've been trying to get to iridescent. I don't know what the fuck that is. I'm gonna keep a G. Oh, the ranks? Oh. That's cool. Ash. So you're trying to get that right now? I just got the gold in yesterday's stream. So that's like the highest rank? That's the rank you're trying to get right now?
the red. Is the new ranking system better than the old one, you think, Nina, or is it the same thing? Which rank you think was better, the old one or this one? Which ranking system did you like the most? The last one or this one? Yeah, same. I like the old one more too. I don't know what it is. It was just like, I don't know. Felt more rewarding than this one. It felt a lot more rewarding. That's how you play it down, bitch! Fuck is you talking about? Big ass bitch! Big ass running ass bitch! Fuck the killer, bro. I'm gonna put a hit on the killer. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Damn, nobody finishing Jans, bro. What's up with that? The game just started. Let's go! First gen pup to my name, killer a bitch. Good shit. I'm gonna get the other dude. Going parties in Miami, they loving us mucho. With the whole ratio, I'm like David Caruso. There's a mass shortage of people giving me kudos. I've been doing this since T-Pain was born. Yo, we dooming, bro. We dooming, bro. I got 3 Kates in my fucking team. Ain't no way you brought the dumbass zombie here, bro. Trying to work on a gen, bro. What you doing, bro? Ah, we Gucci. Oh, what the fuck? They try to label me mean. I said what I mean. People that could have stayed on the team, they played in between. Clouds are saying no be naps. I'm reigning supreme. Some of these niggas say what they mean. It ain't gonna seem. Had to pull my niggas out of the mud.
What is that, bro? What the fuck? What the fuck? That man, this killer don't know what he's doing. He gotta be a new killer. He gotta be a new killer or something. Nina, you better make it out, Nina, cause I got 3 W's in a row, baby. 3 W's in a row. Fuck the killer. Oh, my homie shake the killer. That's 3 W's in a row, bro. Like, I'm really motherfucking built, bro. But I'm built different, bro. 3 wins in a row, bro. Fuck is you sucking, bro. Three wins in a row. W game, bro. W game. W game, bro. Me and Nina basically made that killer or bitch, no cop. Why is she still in the match? Nina, leave your match. Why is she still in a mask, bro? I wanted a pilot stun. Really? You're still in the match? Oh, I just dipped. I didn't give a fuck. Fuck the killer. All my homies hate the killer, dude. I just did the race. And I'm waiting in the lobby, if anything. Alright, but we out. Ah, let's go. Nina's here. W game, W teammates. There were like 3 different of your character, and they all played good. What the fuck? That was a W game, not gonna lie. pussy. Bro, I swear to God, if we get all 10 characters of the same again, this is gonna be hilarious. Let's go. I haven't seen that character in a long ass time. Kind of out of light. I let my young nigga do it. It was free. He wanted a Sprite. Oh God, having my way with the cheese. I can tell by the way that she wears a weed. 21 smoking those eyes. I did. She came out the garden with Adam and Eve. 21 chopper go pop out. Shoot up your power. I'm nigga trying to make y'all bleed. 21 got out of line. Ain't no way, bro. Running. I'm seeing you want to, boy. Shit, I forgot to ask. I mean, I don't mind if you want. I don't really care. I'll bomb. I don't really care. It's up to you, really. If you want or not, up to you, Nina. Hello, with my shoe is on, Nina, lick my balls. They clean, so do work. Hey, yo. Yo, what's good, Kaylin? You tweaking. What in the game? I want to play. Aren't you at school, Kaylin? It's up to you. Nina, guess what? Said Kaylin with an excited message. Where this musty bitch at? I'm 4 pips away from. Hey, yo! Kaylin a fiend, bro. Kaylin a fiend. W Kaylin. It's Trapper, I think, so be careful. Yeah, this is a perfect map for Trapper. Which server for voice chat? Nina, whichever one. Join a call and I'll join you, bro. But me and Kiddo was fooling around. Nah, but that's a fun thing about Dead by Daylight, bro. Like, if you really care about the rank, you won't fool around. But it's more fun to fuck around with the killer sometimes. Even if you do lose your rank. Let me know when you join a voice call, Nina. I'll join it. Let me see if Nina joined a call. I don't see her in any call, bruh. Now where you at, bruh? I'ma just finish this gem, fucker. Y'all were feeding on Dead by Daylight this entire month, and damn, bro. Y'all about to be max rank for the 13th. But damn, that's wild. Pro gamers, where you at in the Discord, bruh? I was literally here before you, Nina, and then you didn't join. Can't even hear her, bro.
Hold on, I'm not even talking, man. I'm in chase right now.
Okay, bro.
It's the hag.
It's the hag. It's not Trapper.
Yeah.
This is a good level for Trapper.
She has a hex. Oh, she left Chase.
She left you because I popped again. You're welcome.
Yeah. Hold on. I need to make you louder.
Bro, I need 4 wins in a row, Nina. Come on. Work it.
Sir? What?
I played 2 games by myself. I got 2 wins. I played 1 game with you. I got 8 wins. We got to get another win.
Well,
nah, last game was funny. Everybody was the same character as you. So it's just like 3 of you and me.
Yeah.
That was funny. Alright, brush my teeth, make some hot cocoa, and I'll be on. But I got you mute, but hi. Hi, Adam. Kaylin, tell Adam that I said hi, thick bitch. And yeah, wait, you don't got school today, Kaylin?
No, it's like some America Day today.
Oh.
She's gonna get gin rush in camp.
Oh my fucking god, bro. You all ain't getting this motherfucker, bro. I gotta do everything by myself, bro. He's
I don't even know where he is.
Too, bro. Yeah, he's tunneling. Like, straight
he's
on tunneling? Tunneling.
Shit.
So if you get hooked, Nina, he's gonna tunnel your ass.
Yeah, because he got oh, fuck me.
You're getting, fuck I like how I said you're gonna get tunneled if you die. Dies. I'm gonna try.
Because of the fucking guy.
She's
gonna
put me.
Oh, no, she's not.
You're not the Catholics. Oh, I bet. That's good, though, that you got the day off.
It's gonna. She has 2 hexes, so if you can find totems. She has hex plaything and then she has hex
Let's run away and heal up, bro. I'll take a hit for all of you, bro. Oh my god, bro. Yo, wow.
Okay, wild. After this, heal her because I have DS. So, oh, she got infected.
You're not gonna double heal, bro.
I'll lose my DS. Fine. Fuck it.
We good though. We do. Remake the only one that's fucked. We just need 1 more gen. We out of this. Why go to sleep that late? Waking up early but going to sleep at 5 didn't work. Wait, what? Isn't that counterproductive?
Ah, she's after me.
I went to sleep at like 12. Woke up at like 9. Bro, where's the last gen? I'm looking for this shit, bro.
Fucking bitch. Stupid.
Ooh, hex! Let's go, pug. Oh, Nina, you got hit, bro. I'm doing the last gen right now.
You're doing little traps everywhere.
I probably messed my shit up because now I'm not gonna be able to sleep today. Yeah, what the fuck was the point of that, Caleb? You know, you got school tomorrow, I'm guessing. Totally like a one day thing. Bro, this blue shit gets in the way, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't even see the killer, even though he was right behind me.
I'm looking for a med kit. And I'm not kidding.
Motherfucker! He couldn't get juked?
Where's the last gen?
Oh, I wanted to destroy a pumpkin to see what happened. Oh, what the fuck? Adrenaline, baby! Fuck! Fuck! I couldn't pallet drop fast enough, bro. Adrenaline got me up in front of the killer, then I wanted to pallet drop, but the motherfucker was fast. Nah, I'm about to get hugged. Yeah, I'm gonna get camped too. He a pussy ass bitch. He a pussy. He put a thing like right in front. Like right in front of that pile of wood, he put his body. So you gotta come around the back, like by the woods and shit.
Alright, I'm gonna go open a door. You see me running?
I think so. I saw you. He's camping me.
Yeah, okay. So, you see where I'm at?
Yeah. You're the witch, right? Oh, no. That's the other dude.
No. I'm the country girl.
Well, right, the dude's getting chased, so I think you could get me.
All right, I'm gonna come to. I'm gonna 99 this door, and then I'm gonna go to you, okay?
He's camping me hard, though.
Yeah.
You're right at that door, right by him?
Yeah.
All
right. I'm 99ing it, so.
Don't go. He's camping me. I don't know how you're gonna do it, bro.
I got BT, so you're gonna take a hit. Just one hit, bro. Right. And then I'll go behind you, bro.
I got you. The random got me. The random got me and got killed, bro.
Okay, go to the gate that I was at.
Pop that shit. Wait. You're not here.
Okay.
You're not at this gate. Wait, you're at the other gate.
Okay, then open up that gate. Hurry up.
Bro, the killer's right on here. I'm not gonna be able to open it.
No, she's right here. She's next to me.
Alright, bye.
Just look behind you just in case.
I'm gonna open it and then I'm gonna go get those. I'm dead. No, just open it. I'm dead. Yeah, go get the random. We could play around for a little bit. Can't hear Michael reply, but he looks cool. Adam Loki got me with that shit, bro. He used a loud ass fucking thing.
Yo, I'm about to die, bro. I said GG's for you, boy.
MC? More like MC's dead.
Nah, bro.
And you have one hit, bro. If y'all try to get... No fucking way! Oh! Nina, where's the door? Where's your door?
The door that I was at.
I don't know.
The door that you were at. I opened it.
I don't know where you are.
You see where I went down?
No.
That's the door. It's next to Shaq.
No, I'm dead, Nina.
No, you're good. She's on me. You're good.
I got the one you had at 99.
Yeah, just open it and go.
Let's go. It's not November, Adam. Yes, bro.
A regular citizen who reports seeing a crime isn't a snitch or a rat. The criminals were just sloppy. Snitches and rats are not the same thing. Let me break it down and make sure y'all see what I mean. A snitch is someone mind.
That was good, RC. Yeah, bro, it's no November. Y'all can't be doing none of that, bro. Wait, Nina, you sacrificed yourself?
No, I'm waiting on Hook for the other partner, but...
I don't think they're gonna get you, bro.
Oh, no, she got downed, yeah. But I'm getting my struggle points, that's for sure.
I know every day now. I don't know. That's just Destroy Dick December. We're in not November. You're not supposed to nut till December, bro. And then you nut the day of December that it is. So if it's December 1st, that's one. If it's December 2nd, that's two. But you do 30 in one day and die. Damn, El Nino, bro. Imagine.
What?
I'm joking. W Nino, what? Bro. You really got me out, bro. I should have stayed at like I and you. But if I was too hooked. I would have died.
Yeah, if you healed, if y'all double healed and reset, we would have all taken it.
But I was also gonna say, that's four games in a row. WMC. Teamwork. W people.
I still didn't fucking pip up. What the fuck?
W everyone.
She had Blood Warden. We wouldn't be able to come out anyway.
Oh, shit. Listening to some 21. Feeling like I should rob somebody.
This kind of love is getting expensive. Bro, I'm trying to grab this.
Yeah. I'm just here passing by. I picked a freshie though. You know the fucking vibes, RC. You know the fucking vibes, bro. How you been though, RC, bro? You been back to streaming yet, bro? What you been up to, bro? What's up with you, bro? Oh, hey, let's go!
Spirit God just raided me with 10 viewers, bro. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for the raid, bro. I just got like 4 wins in a row. First time playing Dead by Daylight in a month. Thank you so much for the raid, Spirit X God. I'm definitely going to be checking you out after the stream, bro. How was your stream? How was it?
Thanks.
Shout out to the 10 people that just joined from that raid. Appreciate you all, bro. How was the stream? Tell me about Spirit God, bro. How was he? What was he playing? Actually, hold on. I got you. We want to find out right now. Oh, first person shooters. I hope you had a good stream.
Excuse me? Really?
Let's go. He just murdered somebody, says excuse me. Murders another one. Let's go. W. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Nina. Hey, you gold now, bro. You've been playing, Nina.
I've been gold since yesterday. I literally told you.
Nah, bro. I'm actually surprised because I saw it right now. Okay. Leave me alone. Yo, W raid, W people, bro. Goated. But yeah, we're just chilling. I'm not that good at Dead by Daylight. So yeah. But I won 4 in a row today. So I guess I'm a rank up, you know the vibes. I'm getting carried by Nina though, but we good. Actually no, Nina, fuck you. I won 2 by myself. El Nina.
I didn't even say anything.
I know. I just had to, Nina. I'm choosing violence today. I'm sorry.
What is this?
Yo, what's good, RC? I was doing a poll on stream to check some streamers out on DVD, and you won the poll. Happy to see. Hey, I won the poll, bro. Yo, shout out to everybody that voted to raid me, bro. That means a lot to me. Appreciate you being here, Spirit God, bro. I'm definitely going to check out your stream. Once again, thank you for the raid, bro. Go with it, bro. Yeah, bro. All right, bro. They did not say I'm the hottest out of all those people. They just probably voted me because I was just vibing. But what's good, RC? How you been, my boy?
I've been chilling, bro.
Hop on DVD, bro.
I don't got that.
What you mean you don't got that? It's like free.
I got that shit uninstalled.
Kayla, how you gonna say wait for me, bro? Alright, yo, leave. We're gonna leave, bro. I swear to God, if I click on add Kaylin and you're not there, bro, I'm gonna meet. Nah, let me stop.
You really participate in NN, bro?
Bro, I always do. None of November is a sport that tests the limits of your human capacity, bro.
I mean, you should be testing your limits every day, bro. Unless you're getting cooch.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, bro. Yo, how can you gonna tell me to leave, bro? We saw you using the mask. We saw the hot adrenaline versus the hag. we're watching that, bro. Fuck the hag, bro. I don't know how we made it out. And yeah, I just got this mask today. I got this mask and I wanted to wear it. Glad he did. I mean, it got me raided, I guess. That's unique. Yo, where Kaylin at?
It's a lucky mask right there, boy. Don't lose it.
Bro, you know what flag that is, RC. You know I'm rapping.
Ya tú sabes, la República Dominicana.
Yes, sir. But yeah, I'm just vibing to them.
Así que baila con los pies, con los pies, con
los pies. Con los pies, con los pies. Bajo mundo. Yo, couldn't I show you a clip of our reaction? Bro, I don't have links enabled, but I want to watch it. How do I acquire that? Because I disabled links, it don't work. Could you whisper it to me and we'll react to it on stream if you could? Appreciate it. Bro, I want to see this clip, yo.
How you guys been, bro?
Wait, I see you got your camera on, bro. That's you right there. I just peeped that.
It was good.
Was good, bro. I see you with the freshie, bro.
I had to get a fresh one, bro. You know, I kept the beard this time. Got it lined up.
Hey, that's good, bro.
Yeah.
RC.
I should look so fresh, bro. Not gonna lie.
Look my nuts, RC, bro.
Hey, yo. Wait a
minute,
bro. So, how you been, MC?
I just been chilling, bro. I just been vibing. All of that.
That's cool. Yo, yeah. You heard what she was talking about. I don't even know, shorty.
What do you mean?
I don't know, shorty. What's your name?
It's Kayla.
I'm just waiting for Kayla. Hey, yo. Oh, bro, I'm gonna react to this right now, bro. Shout out to the spirit guy, bro. Ain't no way this man was just watching me. Hello. Hey, I see the Caillou's. Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back, bro. Let's see this, bro.
Well, MC's gone. He looks mad toes, bro.
Hold up. I'm gonna mute myself, bro. I'll be right back. Let me react to this. Bro, we gotta react to the GOAT right now, bro. Almost a dub by the GOAT spirit god, bro. Man came in here with the raid. I see him with the cat ears. I see you vibing. Let's see.
Pumpkin to see what happened.
Bro, let me...
pumpkin to see what
happened. Yeah, I got clout, bro. I got clout.
Oh!
Yo! And then look, I couldn't get the pilot.
Oh, so fucking close. I couldn't pilot drop.
Me, holy shit.
You know what? Do I even need to check out the other guy?
Damn, bro. That was hilarious, though, bro. That the adrenaline, everything that led to it, bro. That was a GOAT moment. I'm glad that it's clipped. And we got the GOAT with the cat ears. Watching me get clapped. Yo, thank you for that clip. Thank you for the raid, bro. W, bro. Hold up. I'm about to... You just got a new follower, dude. I just hit the follow button. And there's nothing you could do about it. Cause I follow you now, bro. Hey, and he follows back? What? Bro. Cat ear goat, bro. No cap, bro. Thank you. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. And it's crazy because I took a break from streaming and I haven't been streaming a lot, but I came back and this is what happens. I'm about to stream every day, bro.
It's kind of love.
Alright, yo. Let's ready, yo, bro. I'm sorry that I took so long. I'm just hyped, yeah, bro. I took a little break. I come back, bro. We getting raided. Like, what? That's wild, bro. I might take a break every day now. If that's how it's going to be. Imagine.
Keep playing.
What?
Keep playing.
Keep playing about keep what? Playing. What do you mean, bro?
Keep playing.
Yo, why you bully me when I don't stream, bro? Like, you be harassing me. Nina be pulling up like, why aren't you streaming right now? Like,
literally,
bro, I can't have a conversation when I don't stream. Nina will just be like, nope, why aren't you streaming? That's why I didn't even want to talk in your Discord server, bro. She'd be like, what's the stream, bro? What's the stream?
Because, like, gotta see the friends succeed, bro.
You be getting mad tight. Caitlin said, streamer? I am ending stream, that hurt my feelings, you know? No, I'm kidding. I hope you go to school tomorrow.
I do.
And when you're about to leave, you have to take a really, really mean number two, and all the bathrooms are taken.
Bro, you know some girl was saying a mean number two in the bathroom?
Nah, bro. What?
Because
she clogged it.
One of the toilets got flooded, and they had to close it down because,
bro,
it was flooded.
That would be the most embarrassing shit ever, bro. Imagine you.
I don't really use the bathroom in school because I never either. Really have to pee or anything.
I don't use the bathroom in school either because I don't feel comfortable.
I feel like it's weird. Like, I feel like people are watching me or something.
Nah, bro. I don't like the bathroom. Nah, but I used to harass people that used to take a shit. Like, they would be taking a shit. I started knocking on the door like, hey, you taking a shit? You taking a shit in there?
That's why people don't use the bathroom in school,
bro. But you shouldn't, bro. It's a rule, bro. Like, if you gotta take a shit in school, bro, you just hold it in, bro. And you take your time. And you hope the...
That is true. I mean, There's like this thing called poop green spray. If your poop stinks, use it, bro. I don't want the whole bathroom smelling like your poop.
Bro.
Like,
no, Adam, it's not a scarf, bro. It's a thing. I don't know what it's called.
Bandana.
I don't know what it's called, bro. It definitely got a name, but I don't
know.
I'm having fun wearing this because it makes me look like a GTA criminal.
Yeah, alright.
Ah, run up on you your grave,
bro. I'm feeling the flashlight.
I would say I would rub Nina, but I don't want to get bit by a crocodile. I don't know why she got us pets.
I dropped my rule, bro. That shit. That was.
Yo, radio, bro. Yep.
Kai, bro, why y'all taking mad long to radio? Yeah, you know, the kid's gonna put on light bar.
Damn, you know. Damn, bro.
Whoever this is, they can lick my balls.
Hey, yo, don't talk to me, Kylo Ray, like that.
Yeah, bro, she can lift my balls.
Hey, on the yo! Chill, bro. Don't tell my witch waifu to lick your balls.
Man, ain't nobody you sipping over that DVD character.
Ain't nobody sipping over that bitch. But I don't know, bro. Something about...
He has a Mori.
That witch hat. Something about that witch hat, you know, and her. I don't know, bro.
No. You're going to stick that witch hat up your... Bruh. He has a Mori, bruh.
You know.
I like how we join. I mean, fifth game in a row for me. I don't know about you guys. I believe it. We're gonna win.
Bruh, it's my 80th game, bruh.
Yeah, but have you won 5 in a row today? No. Okay, then.
Yes. You won because I literally saved you.
No, I mean today. Nina, you...
Wait, was that forwarded to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Kaylin.
No, what Nina said.
Oh. No. I'm fucking MC for that.
No, yeah, Nina saved me. She carrying me. I don't know what a lie.
But you had to see, we were going against a tier one Michael. Like, he could only, yeah. Oh, no. He could only, like, have tier one. But he was, like, mass silent the whole round. That's what tier one is. Oh, no. So, originally, Michaela starts farming the Leon like every single time, so he DCs, and I don't blame him for that. Cause how you gonna farm me and not have any BT?
Yeah, what the hell?
But anyways, yeah,
you gotta have a lot of time in there.
And then, and she didn't even take any protection hits. She just straight up farmed and ran away. Like
what?
And then after that, me and Kiddo were like, okay, we're on a mission to start farming her and not take any hits for her. So I told Kiddo to take her off hook because I usually run BT, so that wouldn't make any sense if I was to do the same thing that Leon did to her. So then we did that. She's dead now, so me and Kiddo have 2 gens left.
Bro, y'all lost because y'all were being petty.
Nah, bro.
Y'all lost because y'all
were being... We actually won.
You won? Oh, never mind. That was used. Nah, but I hate when a random gets me and they don't have borrowed time. Like, bro, I'm gonna die. Or I might even get,
It was in this very map.
Or I might get tough. Oh, fuck, I'm bleeding my ass.
Who is it? It's Ghostface.
No, it's the dude with the, that could jump over pallets and do things.
Oh, Legion.
Yeah, Legion.
Are you still getting chased by him?
I don't know.
Go. I'm taking Chase.
What do you mean? I'm trying to mend myself because I'm bleeding. I'm on my period right now.
Mend yourself. You gotta be careful because she's knee here.
No. I got her. Oh, my fault. I'm trying to get greedy with Shaq right now. Hold on.
We're all that Shaq.
Yeah, bro. We all about to die, bro. Alright, well, y'all have fun.
Where's MC?
I'm leaving.
Where's MC?
To the corner of the map, bro.
Stop walking, damn it.
What you mean, bro? Nah, bro.
I know you run in self-care.
Oh, I am? I don't know how to use that shit.
You just stand still and heal yourself, but it takes like 10 times longer than
a
regular heal.
We're dead.
Cheers, Frenzy.
Yeah, that bitch asshole. Oh!
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, oh, bro, no. It's been your boy, MC, here. Coming to you straight from the underground. From the underworld.
MC, I'm here. I'm gonna try to get the flashlight safe, bruh.
I'm literally running still. Oh, no, he's still on me.
Bro, I'm still out here running for his life.
Nah, I run to him. I don't care. Flashlight save in 1, 2, 3.
I hit like the air.
Yeah. Fuck it. At least you tried, bro. At least you tried.
Well, I forgot to mend.
Bro.
Nina.
Bro.
Ain't no way she was mending right in the middle, bro.
Oh, borrow time, pussy boy. Bro, she was really mending in the middle. What the fuck?
But Nina had the audacity to mend right in the middle.
Like, bro, we're over here doing a whole rescue mission. She over here mending.
I didn't think she'll be able to see me.
I'm self-caring right now.
Yeah, it's not self-caring in the corner of the map. Go get Nina.
Well, I can't.
Bro, what is our teammate doing? And this is how you like Michaela's?
Does it fully heal you or no?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, self-care fully heals you.
That's
it's like
wise,
it's like if you're using like a med kit.
I ran towards him.
Where is she coming from?
I don't know. He got that whack ass perk that like lets him project his bitch.
Oh yeah, it's frenzy. That's his power.
So we could hear how I'm all over the map being a little bitch. Alright bro, why are you all about to die, bro? Go heal.
I see you.
Bro,
you're
bleeding, bro. You're all about to die, bro.
Bro, ain't nobody told you to swing on that corner, bro. Don't get mad at me that you missed your frenzy.
Bro, you're all about to die, bro. Come on, bro. Y'all gotta heal, bro.
Hello, PlayStation Sound. Oh my god, it's Ellen T-Walls.
Ain't no way.
Oh, Keelan turned into a little toxic survivor.
Yeah, like what the fuck? W, Caleb.
Wait, you was gonna vault that? Let me know, bro.
Why is she bitching the killer, bro, when she's one hit?
Oh my god! She's actually scaring me. She has frenzy right now.
Pop the generator. Bro, y'all gotta heal, bro. Where y'all at, bro? Oh, I found Caitlyn. Yo, Nina, where you at, bruh?
At Caitlyn.
Ain't no fucking way, bro. Y'all want to die together? Is that like a thing?
She just missed a hook. Bro.
Bro, why are you all like...
Nina, don't take any hits. I'm not... Oh my god.
Yeah, we lost, bro.
She has Magritte.
MC. Go, MC, go.
You can't see me.
Michaela, I respect you for doing gens.
Bro, you both weren't doing yens, bro. Y'all were just fucking around with the killer.
Not you. She.
Oh.
I was a dude trying to punch the totem and trying to flashlight save you.
Nah, you got it. That's why I got you. I don't have borrow time. I'm so fucked. I should have taken it. Oh, I do it. I did it.
Alright, bro. That annoying. Damn, bro.
Yeah, get the survivor. She owned me. Oh, fuck.
You know,
yo,
doing?
Y'all gotta go heal, bro.
That's what we're doing.
Let me heal you!
Double heal, bro, everybody.
Bro, stop.
Killer's going. Yo, the Rhino's gonna make us lose this again. Killer's going straight to where you guys are at. Move.
She's gonna be in frenzy. Yep.
Oh god, bro, the Rhino's gonna be the reason we lose, bro. Why didn't they double heal?
He's funneling Nina. Oh, never mind. Nina, come here.
Killer's on me, bro.
Come here. Bro. Sorry, Nina.
I'm dead. GG's.
Wait, what the freak? You're still on hook?
Yeah. The killer can't do him. Yeah, bro, I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm right here. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, bro. I see the light.
I don't know about y'all, but we about to double heal and leave this teammate on hook.
Yeah, they haven't been hooked yet. He's coming, he's coming.
Just stick the heel.
Bro, oh you could have stick the heel, motherfucker. I'm the one that's on two hooked.
This is the most Nina's on two hooked too.
This shit is stressful, bro. Well,
Michaela, don't run away, bro. Nobody cares about the damn gents. What are you doing?
Bro, we all got a fucking heal, bro. Fucking hate Randall's.
Bro, I'm glad you're getting tunneled. I'm glad you're getting tunneled, bro.
Bro, you and Nina go heal. Okay, I got self-care. I got self-care.
Where are you?
I'm doing a gen.
Nina, you're on a special hook, bro. You're gonna die.
She obviously has barbecue, so get into a or Iron Maiden now.
Nina?
She has Iron Maiden.
Heal.
Well, she's Legion.
They're coming straight to where you guys are at right now. Let me get this dumbass teammate. That shit funny as fuck, bro. Damn, Nina, I told you you should have healed. Got folded like a pretzel.
She wanted a Mori. Look at
yeah, Mori. Oh, I've never seen Nina's Mori. This is cute. Wow.
Damn, Nina, he clapped your shit. That's fucked up, bro.
And I didn't do any gen, so I probably pipped down.
That's fucked up, bro.
I'm about to pip down to freaking gold 2 right now.
He's on us.
So yeah, Iron Maiden, Magritte, barbecue, something else.
Yeah, it's an L. It's an L.
MC, you're coming over here? MC? Oh my lord, bruh.
She's cracked. What the fuck?
Nah, fucking ass. He's still on my dick.
One gen chase, bro. I know how to get work done, bro. One gen chase, bro.
What? With the dead heart.
No. He's in frenzy.
Yeah, she's not vaulting.
Vault!
She's on vault now.
Where did she go? Oh, what the fuck?
Are you still hit me? What the?
Yeah, her reach is retarded, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, Ellie's disconnected? Oh, what a bitch.
Man, don't look at me like that. I know I did something wrong.
You want me to get you?
Nah. Self-care yourself and everything. Although she's coming for you because she has barbecue.
Yeah, I'm gonna just get you. Fuck it. If I die, at least we die together. Oh wow, he's on my dick. I'm so dead, bro. GG's. Yeah, that's the only thing I could do. This killer knew his shit. Oh, I'm getting. Oh!
He was just like. He was just tunneling and all that. That
I got married.
You got what?
I got killed. Nah, not gonna lie, if we had a better teammate, that would the random, like instead of doing gens, if they were healing and doing other things, we could have won. Okay. It's whatever.
That's the thing about randoms. Even if it's just one random.
I got really good randoms, like throughout my games. Like even when me and Nina were playing before, we got like a good random. It was just.
Bitter murmur. Yeah. She had bitter murmur because fucking her Terrius radius was horrible, bro. She wasn't even near me.
No, yeah. That's monitor and abuse where that comes in, Nina. Yeah.
But it is what it is. At the end of the day, it's the end of the day.
Bro, she know how to use whispers because I tried using whispers and that thing sucked. Let me see, you washed that shirt yet, bro?
I have. Multiple times. Uh-huh. You ever heard of a washing machine on a dryer?
Yeah, bro.
I use that a lot for this shirt.
That's free.
Bro, I'm somebody trying to follow me on Instagram, and their name is Sugar Mama, and they were like,
nah, that's fake.
Damn me on Instagram for your Cash App. I was like, girl.
That's a lie.
That's why I have my stuff on private, because people be weird, bro.
I have myself on public, because I don't care about anyone. On social media.
I mean, think about it, because I'm younger. That's why, like,
I've been getting weird shit, too. Like, somebody was like, yo, Cash App me 50. I'm like, then you Cash App me 100. The fuck? I don't know you. I've been getting weird shit, too.
Is this eating frosting?
I really love for my team to ready up.
Bro.
And fuck, I gotta go to work later today, bro. LMC, bro.
Imagine.
Smash 5 pumpkins.
Oh, thank you for reminding me. I gotta quit my challenge. I have to disturb 20 crows. Actually, I think I did that yesterday. Yeah.
I gotta do the killer one soon.
I've just been, like, doing whatever I can. Because I already got the
break 20 pallets, bro. I can do that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Just waste pallets. Like, especially if you're playing, like, with randoms, just waste everything.
No, but not that. You have to be in chase with them, but as a killer. I'm getting rid of Windows Opportunity. Fuck
that. That's not a killer challenge. I did it.
No, yeah, it says,
You have to be in chase with
killer,
yeah.
No, wait, what are we doing right now? Is this a costume?
What?
MC's always confused, bro.
Nah, it's because my character got everything unlocked and we're in, like, a ranked thing, right?
No, we're not a ranked.
This is a costume?
No, this is regular.
Bro, what do you mean? Gotta pull out the hot Cheeto hair?
What the fuck? Why does this character have everything unlocked?
Because you probably got that while you were playing.
Oh. I didn't know that shit.
Hot Cheeto Claudette, bruh. They messed it up with the hair, bruh. Like, I don't know why they made her hair like that.
But, Caitlin, it says either be in a chase with a killer and have them break 20 pallets. Or you can break 20 pallets.
The fuck, I unlocked all of this shit and I never knew about it, bro. What the fuck?
It's just gonna take forever to do because depending on, like, how the round goes and if you get chased or not.
Watch me have all this shit for other survivors that I never knew I had, bro. God, bro. What the fuck I got? Yeah, bro, I got mad shit. Bro, I unlocked all this shit and I never knew I unlocked it.
I'm upset. I didn't get the pants for David.
I feel like this shit glitching, bro. Everything's unlocked.
MC, it's like that for her, bro.
Nah, but I got for more.
I had everything
for another survivor.
It's free stuff. It's the free stuff.
Yeah, it's the free stuff.
Like, I didn't have this shit for this guy. Ever.
Whenever you be playing, you probably been leveling up in the rift.
That's wild. I got everything done for everyone. I didn't know. I guess I never checked. Because I don't care about customization like that. I hate how Bill doesn't have shit. He's just an old ass bitch.
Grandpa.
Don't insult
grandpa. Nah, bro, he a bitch. He only got the bloody clothes and that's it. Nothing else, bro.
Well, yeah, Bill doesn't have any outfit.
The fucking Christmas
thing. He has an outfit that was in the rift.
Yeah, the little Christmas shirt that's retarded. I know.
No, not the Christmas shirt. There was one from, like, The one that, like, when he was in the war or whatever it is.
Because even in the story, it's just 1 out of 1. He doesn't have anything.
No, yeah, they haven't made any outfits for him. And David, I don't think David has any outfits.
I don't know.
And Quentin, I think he has one of the outfit, and that's it.
Damn, bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless
you. Damn, bro. Thank you, bro.
She just doing it on purpose now, bro. No cap. There's no way nobody verb like that much, bro.
Hey, I can make myself verb. It's amazing, bro.
Yeah, so can I, but like, I don't do it. Cause then you won't stop doing it. Look.
Nina, bro, shut your freaking pile before I shove my balls in your freaking jaw.
Hey, yo, incest minor, yell no.
Exactly, that's jail, bro.
Bro, so then you shouldn't be burping every 5 seconds.
I'm sorry that I have a stomach that is...
That's cow.
Giving out that gas.
That's cow.
That's cow. I don't know if you were burping that much. That's fake burps. Half of them are
bro. Half of that shit was fake, bro. Like after this,
I was drinking water, bro. I was drinking the water and then I'm eating frosting. So,
what does frosting have to do with it, bro? Why are you blaming the frosting?
You're making me burp.
No, it's not, bro. You're making yourself burp, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, you're gonna make yourself throw up. That's what you're gonna do.
I mean, do it. That way you clean yourself and get hungry again and then you can eat.
She has corrupt.
Yo, who's this, bro?
My God, it's Nemi Wemi.
Hey, yo. Oh, killer's on the other side of the map.
He's gonna lick me. He's gonna lick me.
Hey, yo. Oh, it's the big motherfucker.
What the zombie? That zombie just hit me.
How you get hit by a zombie, bro? El Kalen, bro.
He went out dead hard. I'm so confused. He's really confusing me.
Kalen, how you get dropped like that, bro? How you get dropped like that, bro?
That wasn't the zombie. It's just the timing of the zombie and the timing that I got chased sucked.
That's crazy. Nobody near you either.
On my fault? Bro, it won't stop. Like, it's my stomach.
How did he know I was here? What the fuck?
Barbecue.
Michael, why are you running to the hood?
No! Give me the totem!
Oh my God!
The only one than me.
He's gonna tunnel me! I'm dead. I'm done for. Man, get your booty out of here.
I got half of the team almost killed. I'm sorry.
Nah, bro. Let me cleanse my totem, bro. Just in case if I can't do gems.
Just whipped his own zombie, bruh. He said, get the fuck out of my face.
Nah, he be whipping his own zombies to get the cure up.
Nah, bruh.
Bruh, how you whipping his own zombies, bruh?
Because that's how Nemesis be working.
Nah, but that's fucked literally up, bro. That's fucked up. Like, the zombie be doing everything for him, bruh. He gotta whip it. That's disrespectful, yeah, bro. How you whipping your own zombie like that, bro? Hey, 333 followers. That's a lucky number. 333. That's tough.
That's how many you have?
Yeah.
Period. You know what 333 means?
Oh, what?
It means you should fucking stream more.
Oh, wow. That's so... Fuck you, Nina. I thought you were actually going to say something important. Oh, he's coming.
No,
the quarterback is coming. And he don't want a quarter pounder. He want to cutter drop you.
Oh,
he's
no,
gonna lick me. He's gonna lick me. How'd you punch me for 5 like years away, bro?
Cause that motherfucker Thor, bro. He got Thor's hammer.
No, he punched me for 2020. I just want to live my life in 2016. Yeah. Oh my God, I'm gonna kill myself.
Why your voice sound like that? What the fuck?
Oh.
He sounded like a little kid, bro. Oh my God, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh wait, you got second hug, bro. You got second.
That's how you built like that, no neck.
I hope he gets Ebola.
And that's why you got tentacles for hands, bro.
That's kind of nasty.
What?
How the fuck did half the team get? Alright, I gotta go get Kaylin. I can't fuck around no more. Bro, what I just wanted to finish. I just wanted to finish a fucking Jan, bro. That's literally all I wanted.
Then I was finishing too, and then you brought him to me, and then you fucked up again.
I don't recall though. I don't recall.
Yeah, you're farming me with no BT.
I had borrowed time.
What are you doing?
I had borrowed time.
You didn't get her off the hook, so. But I swear,
I'm gonna go get you.
These randoms will be the reason why I'm gonna pip down. But where's Kiddo? Where's Kiddo? I'm tired of this.
Alright, let me go get.
He's coming after me.
Yo, that zombie almost got me, bro. That's fucked up. Why are you going towards the person?
Oh my god. Yo, he's literally tunneling. Oh my god.
Suck my cock.
Take a hit. Take
Suck
a hit.
Suck it, bro. Suck it dry. Suck my cock.
Kaylin, damn. She disconnected.
You're getting blocked. You're getting blocked. Nia is a rank 1, and she can't seem to take any hits when she takes me off hook.
And he ain't running barrel time either. That's wild. That's fucked up, bro. You got tunneled, bro. Fuck that killer.
I blocked him, bro. I'm not going against tunnelers. Done got me freaked out. Damn.
Yeah, it's a wrap. We lost. We lost. Nina.
See, you haven't been.
Yeah.
What fuck you mean we lost?
We lost, bro.
I got bitch.
Suck my nuts. Suck them. Suck them dry.
Hey, yo, that shit kind of nasty, bro. I like how you said that he drops you. I guess he does want to suck them dry. Motherfucker dropped you twice. I'm gonna get you though, don't worry, Nina.
That's what she sounds like.
How did he see me? It was the perfect disguise.
This bitch.
Bitch asshole. First time on hook, you a bitch asshole. Barrel time, pussy boy. Barrel time, pussy boy. Damn, my first time on hook? That's crazy. We got the worst random in the history of random, bro. Yo, or this random is ass, bro. Motherfucker hasn't been hooked once, and it's just running around the map doing gens, not healing or healing anyone else. L teammate, bro. Where we go? You gonna heal me right here? Alright, fuck it. I should be healing you, though. But whatever.
You take my heal.
Damn, you turn into a whole Alright, bro. You injuring me. You ain't healing me, bro.
I'm gonna get off for like 2 rounds because I gotta pick up my brother.
I'm gonna get off in a few too because I gotta get ready to go to work.
Bro, what?
I'm gonna play like one more game or another or two.
Oh my god, bro. I'm not even gonna be back by that game, bro. This is messed up. Nina, you're gonna be on still, right?
He's on.
Yo, this Brolic fuck is so fast. Like, he's too big to be moving that fast. Bro, I hope that I hope the random gets killed. The random's getting chased. I hope he gets killed. Cause he's the reason the.
Hello,
sir. The Kaylin, though. How does he know?
Cause why he got off?
Cause he's coming.
Who got off?
Stay on it until you see his red thingy come. Now she can.
Stacy, try to get us killed, bro. Hey, it's your boy Bellside from Germany. Yo, my boy Bellside from Germany, bro. How you doing?
What's
up? How you doing, Bellside? Bellside, yeah.
Why he sounding like that?
I'm chilling, bro. I'm vibing. I'm about to get dropped like a hot potato. by this killer.
That's why I freaked your face.
But you fucked your fat.
Oh, he on my pee-pee. He wants my kids. No.
That's why I freaked your
That's fucked up, bro. I'm about to die. Yo, get the random, Nino.
I was cleansing a totem.
Oh, you good.
Totems before friends, man.
That's wild. And that's why you're about to die right always, now with no friends.
Always totems before friends. What do you mean?
Meister is zombie camping me, bro. L game.
He wants to lick them balls, bro.
This zombie is licking my balls, bro. But how you been, Bellside? I hope everything been good with you, bro. It's been
What the fuck?
I hope you got borrowed time, cause that motherfucker is not gonna.
He doesn't have borrowed time. Run, run! Man, freak the random. Yeah. He got me with no borrowed time, and I died.
The random is dead. The random has died.
Good for him.
Literally, the random is dead, bro. Yeah, I've been good, always healthy. What about you, bro? I just been chilling, grinding, streaming, working, all of that, bro.
No, no streaming.
Bro, I literally missed three streams.
Mine is streaming.
I missed three streams, bro. Yes, Flowers, that's me, bro. What's good, Flowers? How you been, bro?
I'll stream.
3 weeks.
It wasn't three weeks. It was three streams, bro. I stream every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Well, it felt like 3 weeks. How did it feel like three weeks, bro?
It was...
Because...
Look, I stream at Monday, and I stream at Tuesday, and I stream Wednesday.
I was so bored during lunch those 3 weeks. I was supposed to be watching a stream.
That's wild. Oh my
like, that's how bad it was.
Bro, why did y'all make it seem like it was that long? It was literally three streams.
That's it. Because I was supposed to be watching your streams during lunch, and I couldn't even do that.
Oh,
I was literally
streaming
along in silence.
That's crazy, bro. I lowered the quality of your lunch meal. I'm sorry, bro.
Bro, like, I literally ate one piece of slice instead of two.
Damn, like, what? So because I did a stream, you ate less?
Bro. Bro, I was depressed, man.
It's not that, you guys, bro. Nina kept bullying me, bro. Like, I wanted to have a conversation with people. She was like,
We were depressed, bro. I was literally crying, having a mental breakdown, and I could have watched your stream, and I could have gotten feel better.
You're capping. Rules are very
strict. You saved my life, bro.
Yo, what?
Like, I'm literally dead right now, bro.
Yo, so I'm not. You're gassing right now, bro. She said I'm literally dead, bro. It's bored eating when you have nothing to watch fast. I have to have something to watch when I eat. No cap, bro. I'm going to reach out instead of playing because we basically lost. So let's reach chat. Sordo, some areas are still taking it serious. It's still a big thing, but more people get vaccinated over time. Palaska 97. However, you... Super Meat Boy, want your shot to feel we can help. DoHype.com. Hey, yo. I can't ban that fake thingy because you will make me mad shaking my head. Damn, Flowers. You want power in my chat? Yo, where's that? Wait, Nina, how you die, bruh?
I was protecting you two.
You were?
Yeah.
That's wild, bro. I'm about to die. I'm gonna die in the middle like a real man.
Ain't no way, bro.
Yo, I stood still, and the killer loved me. Damn, bro, y'all want mod, bro? Bro, the killer left me because I stood still when it was chasing me.
Bro, facts, bro. Where's my mod?
What do you mean? I only got one moderator.
I said what I said, bro. What's my mod?
You're mod on like a bunch of people's.
Bro, I'm joking, man.
Bro, Bell said you used to be a mod, but then you disappeared, bro. You left me, bro. Not because of you, I have abandonment issues. You're like my dad. He went to get milk, and it's been 12 years, bro. That shit hurt.
Literally,
damn.
literally turned into that then. Because you left us for 3 weeks.
That's cap. It was two.
Now we have a now we have abandonment issue.
You're cap. Bro, why are you all attacking me? I'm streaming right now. Let's leave the past in the past.
That's six streams that I couldn't have died.
It wasn't three. It was.
I was starving.
It wasn't six. It was three.
I was starving, and I had no place to go. I was
basically
lost.
Every stream, so is Nina. Yeah.
I was bored in my mornings.
Nah,
like.
Nah, I'm back though. I'm back to my regular schedule though. I took my little break. It's over. Is I'm running on Twitch anyway with different time zones. It's rough for me to be here all the. Nah, I understand, Belson. I'm joking, bro. I know you busy and shit. But each time I'm here trying to spread good vibes, and you always do, bro. Like you a goat, bro. I'm glad you're here, bro. The killer's gonna kill me. I don't even care if I lose, bro.
Bro, you zoomed on past
me. I did. Good vibes only, bro. Yo, flowers. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. I haven't seen you for the past couple days, bro.
Yo,
yeah,
why is there smashed eggs?
Yeah, you're right.
There's smashed eggs on the floor.
Wow, he left without me.
Oh. Nina, look, it's your favorite hat.
I'm bad, bro.
What's your favorite hat, bro?
I hope some bird shits on it.
Finish me, dude. Finish me, dude.
You want him to suck you dry too,
bro? Why the fuck he just bully his zombie? He beat the fuck out of his zombie.
I told you, bro. I told you, bro. They just attacking the zombie. So
oh, he wants me to wiggle.
What the fuck just happened to my computer? I have 6 minutes to get to Liam's school.
I'll fart.
I think he's gonna kill me. Wait, he let me get out!
It's
you haven't streamed, you fucking cunt. Yo, you know what's crazy? Flowers only hits me up when I stream now, bro. She don't even be talking to me or nothing.
What's it called?
Flowers talk to me.
He put a zombie on the other side of the door. What a bitch!
You know where 91 is, Nina? Or
yeah,
I won, guys.
That's my old
school. Yeah. That's
you won.
That's where he goes to.
Oh, he goes to 91. I used to go to there.
I went there and I came out stupid and I still am. <Yo. laughs>
And don't call me a cunt, Flowers. I feel that hurt me. That was disrespectful.
Ay, bendito.
Call me a cunt. I'll do what I want. And see, that's why you're no man. Because you will do what you want, no way you have to. L Flowers, bro. Alright. This is probably going to be my last game, not going to lie. I think Kaelin had to go, right, Nina?
Yeah, Kaelin is working.
Alright. I'm gonna just invite her just in case, though.
But
It's gonna be my last game.
She's outside!
Bro,
she's
outside. Do you not hear all the freaking commotion outside?
No, I don't.
What's happening to you? Bro, what?
I'm deaf.
Is noise suppression that good?
Honestly, I didn't hear anything. I just heard you and Nina talking. Deadass. Hey. I'm not gonna ban or timeout unless needed to. Shut the fuck up. Alright, bro. Let me see who I have as a moderator. Because, like, you're making me question if I should get another mod.
Oh. Bro, I'm the other mod, bro. I be modding.
Yeah, I know, but hold up. Let me see. Let me see who the fuck is a moderator in my stream.
I mean, I be at your streams, but the thing is, if I be, like, I can't be mod in your stream because half of the time I be in school.
Yeah. Well, let's see. We have...
Bro, Nina wants my birth. She just said it.
I didn't say nothing.
Yeah, Nina didn't say anything.
Girl, I'm just vibing right now.
Flowers.
Let me check.
Flowers should be mod, bro.
Flowers for mod. Flowers for mod.
Flowers for mod. You fake.
Okay.
Okay.
Nah, but okay. I don't even know how to check how many mods I got, bro. I haven't been here in so long.
You go on their roles on Stream Manager.
Oh.
I don't know what category it's on there, but you go on their roles and then you'll see who you.
So I literally have, let's see. Mamsy, he's really here. Cole, she's always here. Cole. We got Nanners, we got Adam, and we got Ariel. You know what, Flowers? You're losing VIP, and you're getting moderator.
Yes, sir!
Yay!
There you go, bro. Wow. I just made you a moderator. And I'm gonna...
Congratulations, Flowers!
Yeah, bro. And I'm gonna make Nina say something in chat so I can make you VIP.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow, she said lick my balls. Now I shouldn't do it.
Flowers. Now ban MC.
Oh.
You can't ban the streamer.
Never
El know. Nina, bro. El Nina, bro. She tried to take over. There you go. You're VIP. Wait, I could have 60 VIPs? Damn, I'm gonna have to start giving out more VIPs then. Well, whoever wants VIP, you're gonna have to talk nice to me, bro. That's the only way you're getting VIP.
Bro.
Nah, Kaylin. Nah, bro. After you disrespected me by leaving and doing things. No, I'm kidding. If you say something in the chat right now, Kaylin, I might make you VIP, bro. I'm gonna make, cause I got 60 VIPs for some reason, bro. So I wanna make some people VIP, but like, I don't know, bro.
Yeah.
You have VIP, Nina. It's in your fucking thing. It's that thing. You have VIP, Nina. Goodbye, Nina.
Damn. Bro, this Jake has cat ears. The Jake has cat ears.
I mean, he got Jake.
The one next to you. The one next to me.
Ow, that's cool. Well, Kaylin, congratulations. You're now VIP. I don't know what VIP means or what it does, but there you go. I got 5 people that are VIP right now. There you go.
That just means like it's like basic. I don't know if it comes with like perks or anything, but like. Basically, you just like a VIP, like you always there, bruh. You like a number one supporter.
Yo, wait a minute. I ain't VIP. By streamers of their community are immune to chat and channel moderation settings. Oh, really? So when it's emo only, you guys don't get bothered by it. When it's like whatever, you ain't. Alright, hold up. Let me check you. Who is this always here? Oh boy. I got 60 VIPs, bro. And spots are filling up quick. Now I got 6 out of 60, bro. I just made you VIP, bro. I don't know what he's trying to make. The people have spoken. Like, there you go. Bro, you is his VIP. Yeah. He's VIP already. He's VIP. Bro, stop, bro. He's already beat. Look. Now, bro, what? Caitlyn's VIP too, bro. Flowers became a mod and she's instigating chat to riot against me, bro. Like, what the fuck is this? See, this is why they didn't want to give her more power than she already had, bro.
I have to clip that. That shit was funny.
Let's go. Now you're VIP, Julius. What's the first thing you're going to do? More power is always good. No, it isn't.
That's Julius, tell him to lick your balls.
No, what the fuck? So now all the VIP are gonna abuse me? That's fucked up. Jerk to your stream. It's not November. You can't do that. It's illegal. You can't jerk off, bro. No.
You know what else is illegal? You know what else? It's Trapper. Do you know what else is illegal, Beth?
Yeah, Trapper. I'll lose to you. Julius, you better not lose on the first day, bitch. We got 30 days of not nothing, bro. We gotta hold this strong. I'm gonna leave my social media for the rest of the month, bro. I'm only gonna stream and that's it, bro.
We're gonna lose so much money on their OnlyFans now.
Yeah, bro.
MC has decided. Bro, I didn't bring a fucking
What the fuck you mean? Everyone does, bro. L Kaylin, bro.
Well, I'm never gonna take it out. I don't want you to lose no November, bro. I'm telling you, bro. This year, I'm gonna make it through the 30 days, bro. No cap. Last year, I got to day 25.
You actually counted?
Yeah, bro. I take this shit serious. It's a sport every year. To see how long you can last.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. He's wearing the shirt. Yes, sir. I like a flower goes, Julius, let me help you with No November. Low-key, I feel like if anyone tries to do No November, Flowers is going to make them fail, bro. Fuck you, Flowers. L Flowers, bro. Trying to tempt the men of God. That's fucked up, Flowers. That's fucked up, bro.
Why has no one finished the gen yet?
Because the game just started. Hey, yo! Fuck you, it's about a nut. I destroyed a pumpkin, what happens? Like, come on, Julius, let me help you. Nah, honestly, Julius, see, this is the first temptation that happens, bro. You can't be listening to girls like Flowers, bro. They're trying to make you fail. You don't want to fail, bro. You want to overcome this shit, bro. If you make it to the end of the month, bro, you'll be a new person. You'll be a new man.
You'll be depressed.
Yeah, you will be depressed. Nah, last time I lost because I had to lose, bro. I had to.
You didn't have to.
I had to, bro. I got a call. It was late at night, and I had to. I had to, bro. Couldn't take that L.
You didn't have to, bro.
Listen, I took an L, but it was worth it. It was worth it.
MC!
Real men give us females motherfucking dick. I take the mud away. You wanted Flowers to have mud.
Yeah.
So there you go, bro. I'm just saying, bro. Flowers wouldn't get it, bro. She's a fucking succubus, bro. She tries to tempt us all, bro. All Flowers, bro. We out here just trying to live life.
It's okay, Flowers, bro.
But my brother still.
They wanna appreciate you. I got you, bro. Oh, got you. Bro.
Like we're making it through. No, oh.
FC, bro. Why are you down? Why are you down? The horse drop. Good fucking bad.
She is a succubus. Oh God, I'm telling you, she's a succubus, bro. Alright, this is gonna be my last game, but we chilling with Biden.
I'm sure I'm coming home.
What are you eating, bro? That was my fucking rider. Like, oh, oh. What are you eating, bro?
Stay still.
What are you eating, bro?
I'm eating ass.
Damn. That don't sound like ass, though.
It's yummy. But I'm going to tell him. It's rice. It's spam wasabi, bro. Spam and rice.
2 hours. Yeah, I've been streaming for 2 hours, dude.
What the fuck was that?
And what happened the fuck is that? Like 10 years. Listen, I don't want to hear that from you. You did that to me. Wait, there's only one yell left? What the fuck? I haven't been paying attention. I just been reading chat, not gonna lie. I think we're locked in. The last Yen is in the middle of the map. And the motherfucker circling it like a whore. I got the notification like 5 minutes ago. I've been streaming for 2 hours, dude. Ain't no way that bitch ass, hoe ass bitch didn't see me. My phone being weird. Now, sometimes Twitch doesn't send that notification. And because I haven't streamed in so long, they're like, MC Official Games, who is that? Not my old gym teacher being a teacher. What? What do you mean, bro? Your gym teacher was a teacher. You got me killed. Thank you so much.
What do you mean? He's on me,
look,
literally.
Look, look. Now he's on my dick. Look.
Ain't nobody told you to be ass.
Bro, I'm doing the last gen, motherfucker.
But why were you doing it while I was in chase?
Because I had to do it for the people, the culture.
Fuck, he broke it. I wanted to play around with him. Motherfucker built different.
Alright, bro.
Why you wanna play with him?
It's been your boy.
Why you wanna play with him?
MC Official Games here. Hey, you know, we lived a good life. We achieved plenty.
Why do you wanna play with him, MC?
Fuck. I held him for a long ass time. There's one yell left. What are y'all doing? In my elementary school, you bot.
WMC,
WRC, 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 Elnina, Elnina, Elnina.
Elnina, I'll make sure you die on that.
That's wild! W Nina, I said, bro. I got auto corrected. I meant to say W Nina, bro.
L teammate, W Caitlin, L teammate.
W Caitlin, W Nina. Nah, she ain't getting me, actually, bro. Can't get him.
I'm literally right here, MC. I'm
gonna die, guys. Thank you so much for watching this stream. It means a lot to me.
MC, I'm not gonna hold you, bro. Once she gets you off that hook, you better get sturdy on her shit.
Sturdy on her? Oh, God, bro. Wait, where the fuck are the doors, bro?
I better see you doing some Jersey Club on her shit.
No, Jersey Club, bro. You tweaking. I ain't getting sturdy with nothing, bro.
Bro, get sturdy, bro. Cause she just, bro, she's trying to do LMC. Like, yo, bro, it's big dubs out here.
Only WMC in this bitch. I know what I'm talking about, bro. I don't know, bro. She disrespected me and shit, but like, we all know I'm WMC.
You left for 3 weeks.
Bro. I literally left for. Bro, RC. I see Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
I think she's talking
Wednesday.
About me, bro. She's talking about me, bro.
She's talking about me. Look, I didn't stream, right? I missed 3 streams, right? I stream every Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. I stream Monday, Tuesday, didn't stream Wednesday, and then I streamed one day between the Monday, the Tuesday, and the Wednesday. So that's 3 streams that I missed, bro. They over here acting like I left for months.
I'm usually the one that leaves for months, as you can see.
That's crazy. But at least you come back, bro. Like, you never left, which is what I do. But Nina been bullying me, bro.
Didn't want to come back.
What do you mean I didn't want to come back? I literally said Monday.
You didn't want to come back.
I literally said Monday. I'm gonna die on Hulk. Fuck you. I left, bitch! Fuck you! Hulk! Runner!
Oh, yeah.
What?
Oye, este hombre está
activo. I made it out the trenches, bro.
PM.
Hold on, bro.
You need it, bro. You too active. You need an Advil PM right the fuck now.
None of that. We got it lit, bro. We got it lit
define lit to me because
we're about to get lit right now, bro. We ought to get lit, bro. Hold on, bro.
We talk about drunk RC lit or like what type of lit? Like, well, we talking about that lit. I don't know how I grabbed an old wine bottle and just chugging that shit. Like, yo,
if I didn't have to work, I chugged this Malibu bottle down my throat, bro. Chill out.
Pause.
Hey, yo. Getting sturdy, bro. I am not gonna get sturdy, bro.
Not today. When you off? I know you wanna get sturdy, bro. But coño, bro. Trabajo.
I'm not gonna get sturdy, bro. Hold on. I don't know how to get sturdy, bro.
You just gotta throw, drop, kick back.
Oh no, what the fuck was that? What the hell?
We're getting sturdy.
Hey. I'm not even watching your stream and I'm hearing squeaks, bro. Like, I'ma throw you.
I'm not from Jersey. I'm not from Jersey, bro.
We got the kid, bro.
I just live there.
We got the kid, bro.
I just live there, bro. You're gonna...
We got the kid, bro.
Who got the kid?
I got the kid.
Oh. Why you making it sound like you just did a drug deal?
I did.
Hey, yo! Julius, I don't know how to dance, bro. I'm an immigrant. Oh, well, that was my last game. It means a lot that Nina carried me.
Bro, I escaped. You didn't even have them watch me.
Oh, because I escaped. It don't matter if you escape. WMC. Wow. No, I'm kidding. I'm joking. It didn't matter. I was my last game.
But what do you mean? I'm walking home right now. One more game,
bro. Bro, I gotta go to work. I wish I could play another game.
I'm gonna catch you.
Yo, RC, when you getting lit, bro? It sounded like you wanted to get lit, bro.
Shit, that's a good question, bro. But low key, I don't know if Sunday might be the day I get lit. Low key.
Let's go. Also, bro, thank you for the resub, bro. 2 months in a row with Prime, bro. Shout out to my boy RC for subscribing to me with Prime, bro. That shit means a lot to me, bro.
MC, why do you have you in the background, bro? You literally had you in the background earlier.
I don't know what you're talking about. There's only one on me, and I'm not in any background.
Nah, bro. Go back to one of your backgrounds.
Nah, bro.
Got y'all later, all right?
Fuck you. I know what you're talking about. Yo, but shout out to RC for that resub, bro. I came back, bro, and I didn't expect the raid. I didn't expect no subs. I didn't expect anything, bro. Means a lot. Appreciate you all for real, bro. Shout out Nina. Shout out RC. Shout out Kaylin. Shout out the kid that she picked up at the daycare.
What?
Shout out everything, bro. Shout out.
He's in kindergarten, man.
Shout out everything, bro. Shout out the fact that I post a TikTok every single day. Today's TikTok is this TikTok that I'm gonna play right here. Follow me on TikTok and play my TikTok squirrel.
No, bro. I am playing none.
Oh, it's a clip of flowers moaning.
Okay, I mean, I guess.
Who would have thought, bro? Flowers made it on the TikTok, bro. Clip things, I post them. Yeah, we're in the stream. Let me find somebody to raid now. Julius is already VIP, bruh. Oh, he posted a link and he got deleted. What the fuck? What happened? What the fuck, Julius? Bro, who time out, bro? Chill, bro. How do I untime him out, bro? What the fuck?
By clicking on his name and untiming him.
Bro, what the fuck? Why did you just get fucked?
I have one of your mods.
Bro, why did Julius just get fucked? What the fuck? Man posted a link, he got deleted, bro. I gotta fix that, bro. I'm allowed links. I'm about to allow links right now, bro.
You have to cross to get home.
I get silent. Bro, I'm gonna take that out. I'm gonna allow links. Because I feel like it don't matter, bro. I got mods. Y'all put the link.
Ready?
There you go.
No.
Do it again. Post the link again. You're VIP too. You shouldn't be getting like. I don't know. You shouldn't be getting any of that, bro.
Chili.
Post it right now. Let's react to that clip, bro, that you took. What the fuck? Mm-hmm. Why did this man get banned when I just took that out?
Who got banned?
He just banned?
No, he didn't get banned. Again? He got timed out. Oh, Nightbot's being a bitch. Okay, I know how I'm gonna do it.
MC timed out his VIP, bruh. What the heck?
No.
Shaking my freaking head, bruh.
It wasn't me. It was Nightbot, bro. I gotta get rid of
him. Come on now, bruh. How you gonna time out your VIP?
Bro, Julius, I'm sorry, bro. I'ma fix it right now, though. I promise you.
Bruh, give a mod for that, bruh. Give a mod for that.
Protection. Save.
Julius, we'll get you someone. All right,
you're good.
You right
yo, Julius, try it now.
Okay.
Post the link. You are free.
Nah, bro, I wouldn't want to.
You're free.
Anymore. I just leave.
Look, he's free.
I just leave.
Everyone is free to post links. Obviously, please, actual links. Let's react to this.
I'm post.
Cool.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Hey. I'm not even watching your stream, bro. And I'm hearing squeaks, bro. Like, I'ma tell you.
Like, I'ma tell you. I see funny as hell.
Hey.
W stream, W people, bro. W everyone.
Hold it.
No, November's still going. Soldiers, do not fall to temptation. We will make it to the last day.
You're okay.
Damn, bro. Nina and Kaylin are L right now. They should be streaming so I could raid them.
Bro, I was streaming yesterday. Where were you? Where were you to raid me? Nowhere.
I wasn't streaming yesterday, bro. I was with family. I had to pick up people from the airport, bro. I had to pick people up from the airport, bro. You ever been to a terminal at an airport, bro? You know how long it takes for you to get in there and get out, bro?
Uber!
That shit killed me.
You were with family at 4 a.m., bro? That's what you're telling me right now?
No, bro. Wait, you stream at 4 a.m.? I was asleep at 4 a.m., bro. Fuck.
Because it's... Nah, bro.
How were you sleeping?
Hey, bro.
I had to sleep.
You don't want
to
show up, bro.
Yo, y'all fucking fake as hell, bro. Like, I show love and I get bullied for it, bro. That's wild, bro. Y'all broke my fucking heart, bro. You know what? This is my last stream, bro. That's it, bro. You guys broke my heart, bro. Y'all broke my heart, bro.
Keep fucking playing.
Yeah, I saw your. I peeped some of them, Julius. I lurked for a little bit. Nah, I'm gonna stop streaming, bro, because they bullied me, bro.
Bro, I'm on Dead by Daylight. Where y'all at, bro?
I'm ending stream and I'm about to
dead. One more round.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go. That ass. It's about to be three. I'm trying to find a person to raid that's playing Dead by Daylight, but like, I don't know.
Raid Nina, bro. She's streaming.
Nina's streaming.
Right, Nina?
Nina, you streaming?
I'm not streaming.
Don't stop streaming. Nah, I'm just saying that as a joke, bro. I'm not gonna quit.
Yeah, he is. He's lying to you.
Wow, that's crazy. My schedule went back to normal. I'm gonna stream every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday again.
He's lying.
Are you like lying to us, giving us trust issues?
Since 2020 to 2021, I've been streaming every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Yeah,
this year I missed like 7 days out of the entire year, bro.
7 weeks. 7 weeks.
7 streams. Yes, I have it right down on a notebook, bro. How are you gonna cap me? And the ones that I did miss, guess what I did? I made it up on like the week. Or whenever I had time.
You ain't made them up at all. You
I
just
did
made
it
along.
Up, bro. Y'all, bro.
You moved it along.
That's crazy.
You were like, all right. That's
all right. Nah, you missed, more than seven. Julius, you better stop. You knew I was going to cook you. I missed 7 out of the year, bro. You missed the whole year. You did 7 in the year, Julius.
You cannot come at your VIPs. That's not
right. I could come out whoever I want, bro. Actually, I can't come out whoever I want because no, November. I can't come at all. You're right. Fuck. But I'm looking to somebody to raid that I could help them, like, get up there, you know? But I don't see anybody that's, like, bringing my attention.
Bro, no, Nina brings my attention, bro.
Nina's not streaming, brother.
Yeah, she is, bro. You load your
page. MC, you missed my face cam?
I didn't miss it. I lurked, and I saw you, bro.
Yeah, okay.
My one face cam stream that I do, like, once a month, bro.
I saw it. I was lurking for
I'm
a little
do a
bit, bro.
The next stream. If you're not there, bro...
Bro, yeah, I was lurking. I be busy as hell, bro. I jump in. You got a small ass camera in the corner, bro. I know.
Okay. Are you in the corner too?
Small. Oh, look, it's me. I think I'm gonna raid the person that's right next to me so she goes above all the people with sevens. That'd be cool. Fuck it. The person that's right next to me. That works out usually. Hopefully. I don't know.
Who's the person that's right next to you?
I don't know. What the freak? This girl, she got a cat in the corner, and she looks like she's having fun. So, Why do I hear myself?
Me to make my apples.
Me hearing myself is pissing me off, and I don't know where I'm hearing myself. Right, the person next to you sounds kind of right. Yeah.
Nina, are you playing Killer?
Myers action going on.
Well, I'm raiding this random person because she's right next to me.
I'm gonna just get off, bro.
Why? Why are you gonna go, Kaylin?
That stares at you from a distance.
That's crazy. I'm playing Killer. That's crazy. Kaylin's getting off, guys.
Yep.
I'm only playing Killer for like a little bit.
That's wild.
Look who's talking
to. That's wild.
I'm
getting off too, so I can't say shit.
Oh, here. Hello.
Exactly, bro.
And sturdy. No, leave me alone,
That was for you, MC. That was
Where
for you.
Are you?
I'm leaving. You all have fun. House. Enjoy the rest of your amazing days. You all amazing. You all great people. You all could achieve your dreams if you set your mind to it. It's been your boy, MC Official Games here.
At the end of the day, it's the end of the day.
At the end of the day, it's the end of the day. Yes, sir.
Oh, no, bro.
Oh, no, bro. Oh, yeah.
Okay, bye, MC. Thank you for the games, even though you literally left me to die.
What?
Yeah.
No.
You left me to die, too, bro. I was literally on cooking. You never got me.
Yeah. I never left my teammates so done.
Yeah? So what was that around?
Bro, your music is so loud, I can't hear you guys. I follow her, bro. Her music is so fucking loud.
Oh my god, it's so loud.
It's a loud app?
Oh, she turned it off.
Almost missed the kill check. Oh, he's me.
She went from 7 to 13, sir, bro. Sir, we did that, guys. No, sir, no. We did that.
Bro, what about me?